dress she wears. And beautiful black people is what makes up her lovely body shape. Her long, slender arms are a great stretch of our water bodies. Uganda is not just a pearl. It's a pearl that shines, not just gold, she's gold that green, it's not just diamond, it's diamond that sparkles, not just silver, but silver that lasts. And for her magnificence, she was named the pearl of Africa. Africa, embedded in diversities of cultures and traditions that purely define our identity, one I protect at a cost of my integrity. Look, we live in a world where people neglect their cultures all in the name of modernity. Let's rethink. If we don't have cultures, we're gonna stick, and trust me, that will stick. If you fail, I swear I'm gonna hold and stick. I wish I could go to the police, but that too won't bring me peace. Let's just keep our cultures in sync. Let's keep the world at its peak. When you destroy the beauty, I feel no pity. You think you are so witty, you fought the animals, you think nobody knows, cut down the trees, no longer feel the breeze, slaughter these geese. It's just too much to name, you think you have made it a game. But it's us. Keeping them safe is our responsibility. I don't want to hear it, it's a probability, because this problem...
Kavuma! Best in Talent was adopted by Leaves Food Industries, said Niran Prahad, and I would like to invite Mr. Alan Chai, CEO of Leaves Food Industries, to present Best in Talent to Uganda's Sydney NABULYA Kavuma!
Congratulations to Uganda for Best in Talent, and thank you, Mr. Alan Chai, CEO of Leaves Food Industries.